remarkable. This is the last game of the season for everybody around the league. It's as smart as Kuipers kicks it out to Turner behind the back, ends up with himself. And
you got to pressure the ball. You can't have it a direct line pass across the court to Middleton for a wide open three.
Tatome, a baseline jumper.
Tatome just warming up for his Middleton moment later on in the game.
Middleton passes up that one, and Turner saw the pass coming. Tatome bounce pass ahead to Jeremko. That was a heck of a pass.
And you know that'll be on Miller time, no question.
Check this pass out.
Watch this pass right here, little Magic Johnson. Bam!
Made it sit up and everything like Donnie likes it. Up by Jeremko. Gets it quickly in the hands of Pressy. Finds Tatome. Little runner off the glass goes.
I can feel it building.
I can feel it building. Foul has been called on Michael Carter-Williams. Tatome will shoot it.
Just like we promised earlier in the game, it's Miller time, brought to you by Miller Lite. And you know what time it is. Gigi Datome time. First off with a three, then it cut with a reverse layup. Then here with the nice, short, Kiki Vanderway pull-up jumper. And then my favorite play of the day, getting out, running, and watch the bounce pass to Jeremko for the layup. Folks, Gigi Datome is Miller time.
Tatome. Tatome, clean look. Tatome, little clearance. It's another. Jeremko. Tatome.
20
for Gigi on 8 of 12 shooting.
I called it earlier. I said 20. Gigi's getting 20 tonight in the starting role.
There we go.
Gigi showing off the left with the kiss off the glass.
22 and counting.